Welcome back to the tutorial of artificial intelligence. We are discussing about the intelligent agents. These are the following objectives of the chapter. In the previous section we have discussed about the simple reflex-based agents, model-based reflex agents and goal-based agents. We also discussed about the agent usefulness with respect to the real-life scenarios and on that situation what type of agent is useful. Today we are going to discuss about the utility-based agent model. Utility-based agent. A definite goal is not sufficient to generate high-quality behavior of the agent in most of the environments. For example, many action sequences will get the taxi to its destination from the source. But remember that out of those sequences or you in a more formal language we can say they pass. Some are quicker, safer, more reliable, or cheaper than others. So, in this scenario the goal-based agent is not sufficient to provide the optimal solution. Goals just provide a crude binary distinction between happy and unhappy states. If agent achieve its given goal it's in happy state, if not it's unhappy. Happy is more crude and does not sound scientific, economists, and a language which is formal in computer science. So we are going to use the term utility instead. Agent will take the inputs in terms of percepts from its environment through its sensors. Next, on the basis of percepts it's asking about how the world is like now. And from its internal state it matches how the world evolves now and what kind of actions I have to take. Next it is evaluating that if I take a certain action what will happen, and also from utility function it will decide that on that action what will be the internal performance of the agent, that is how much happier agent will be. Look here, agent is trying to satisfy himself. From all this process an action is decided which is optimal, that is increasing the utility of the agent, and that action is informed to the actuators to act upon the environment. Utility function. How to define the utility function in utility-based agent? In simple words we can say that an agent's utility function is an internalization of the performance measure. What does that mean? We know about the performance measurement of an agent. This parameter is external characterization. That is, when we are evaluating the agent performance we need to measure it in terms of outside environment, not by the internal. As we are evaluating in the normal computer system in terms of its throughput. Otherwise agent is intelligent agent, so it will always tell about himself I did well. Which is not correct. So, if the internal utility function and the external performance measure are in agreement, then an agent that chooses actions to maximize its utility will be rational according to the external performance measure. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel to show your support.